Over the last 20 years, top manufacturers in Italy, Germany, and England have produced premium performance coupes possessing an exciting combination of power, handling, and understated elegance. Intended for serious drivers who love mechanical excellence, gorgeous bodylines, and a long, winding road. Functional and comfortable for relaxed road trips, more than enough power for aggressive track days. And when built to the next level, these cars transform into exhilarating track weapons that a skilled driver can wield to dominate the competition.
When racing through Yas Marina's high-speed curves, try to take advantage of the flat red and white curbing to maximize your speed through the corners. Let's get after it. We'll be right back.
Nice work out there. P1.
The Virginia International Raceway opened in 1957 and ran races until 1974. A quarter century later, it was refurbished and reopened for competition in 2000.
Thank you. One more. Finish strong.
Well done. We finished P1.
Halfway through a lap here at Road America, the carousel will be an excellent place to reel in cars ahead if you stick to the race line, keeping the car at the very edge of traction all the way around. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
It's about half a second. More lap.
Thank you.
Great race. P1.
Suzuka features noticeable elevation changes, high-speed straights, and a mix of almost every type of corner, so keeping your speed up and consistent is critical. We are good to go.
Thank you.
Efficiency is about 2 seconds.
Last lap.
P13. The Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit is unique among road courses, with its four sweeping, steeply banked turns, where instead of slowing to enter, you keep your throttle wide open.
Is about half a second.
Well done. We finished P1.
Whenever you can, draft behind faster cars ahead to save fuel and help your top speed on the straights. We'll need every possible advantage. Now show them what you got out there. Let's get you ready for the green flag. Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and tire strategy. Do we take limited fuel and soft tires for a light and fast car? Or push a late lap pit strategy with a full tank and harder tires? Teams must weigh the cost benefits of each decision. We'll want to play around with the setup to find the best combination for each event.
Total time penalty is about a second. Penalty is about 2 seconds.
Thank you.
penalty is about 2.5 seconds. Is about 3 seconds. about 3.5 seconds.
P18.